Lion King Films. We're here with Kendrick Session of the River City Commandos. Hey, man, you led the way tonight with 7 tackles and a forced fumble. Just talk about this defensive production, man. 38-0 win over these poor Orange Stallions, man. Talk to me about it real quick.
Well, man, you know, we come out. We're trying to do what we got to do, make a big shutout. You know, we team thing. Everybody come together. Defensive line did their thing tonight. Hey, just came out with that victory with a zero, you know, donut.
Talk to me about that defensive line. Number 46, he had a sack, a forced fumble, as well as 3 tackles. Talk to me about that defensive line, as well as his performance.
Man, them guys, they smashing, man. I love my defensive line, man. They coming with number pressure, you know, keeping everything inside. If you get past them, the linebacker's cleaning up. But other than that, hey, 46, that's my man. He doing his thing on the end.
Your brother get in on the action tonight, Johnson Sessions. He had 2 INTs. I almost took the first one to the house, man. Talk about out here playing with your brother, man, and how fun that is.
Man, me and my brother been playing each other since we were about 5 years old, man. We've been doing this since we was young. Growing up, he's a real good guy, fast guy, you know what I'm saying? He real aggressive, man. That's just how we play.
Talk about the INT he had before half, shutting those guys down. And talk about the spark he gave y'all guys going into halftime.
You know, we always clown around with each other, but, you know, we keep everybody up, keep their heads going, you know what I'm saying? That was a good thing, keeping the exposure, everything, keeping that thing clean, you know what I'm saying, or whatever. But, yeah, he's a real live DB. That's his thing. He's been doing it for a long time.
So. Your quarterback, he had 6 touchdowns, man. Talk about that guy's performance tonight.
Oh, man, I love that guy, you know what I'm saying, coming back from missing him last year. We got him throwing big passes like that. I love it. I love it, man. That boy doing real big things.
Y'all
see more about
it. I'm sorry.
Let's see more.
Y'all get the X-Men next week, Duval County, first home game of the season. How y'all keep this type of production going this week against y'all crosstown rival in the X-Men?
We just got to get to practice, man, and practice made perfect. We got to keep things going right, you know what I'm saying? We got to keep practicing. That's just, and when we get out in this game, we got to perform.
Hey, Kendrick, thanks for talking with me. Good luck to your future, bro.
Appreciate it.
Appreciate you.